A man was injured in a rollover crash overnight in Venice, Illinois. This happened about 1:45 this morning on Route 3 near 4th Street. The car ended up just yards from a home. Firefighters had to cut the driver from the vehicle. The accident knocked down a power pole, cutting electricity to a few homes in the area.